Kaiser, yeah. That'd probably have to be the best show ever. Just everyone there was going crazy. We psyched them up and people started breaking shit. And people getting up on stage and beating up each other. Yeah, it was always dangerous. That's what the beauty was.
Favorite gig? It's probably the second show I did with these guys. It was at Festival Hall. It was, I don't know, 4,000 people or something. Second time I played with them, so it was, yeah, special.
Hardcore. Crank the bass.
Vegas Hotel.
Pleasure Chest. Love Machine.
Love Machine.
For me, what I want to do with Sonic Loto is inspire other people to write music and get positive vibes off music. You know, you might have a heavy song, but it doesn't necessarily mean it's pouring off bad vibes. The vibe can be really positive, and a lot of people are blind to that.
Let's do this.
Oh. Hello, Drew.
Hey.
Hello.
Have a chat in adjacent vocal mic, anybody?
Yeah, hey, one, two.
Jump over to guitars.
It's a rule. Bass players can't play guitar.
We're gonna call the album Big Picture Lies. Oh no, I just think it's kind of a good play on words. Like, it has a lot of different meanings you can portray in a lot of different ways, and we all kind of have our own little perception of what it means.
Are you winning, Sean?
No.
So you're being beaten by a mobile phone?
He's only a baseball one.
Well, we did our recording in about three sections, and then we went home, listened to it for about a week, and decided we wanted to put some more stuff in it. So I went back for another week, messed around with some crazy noises, and yeah.
Hot water remedy.
It's got to be what they call lukewarm.
I was at a show the other night.
Tastes great.
At the end, like short. 10 minutes.
Sweet.
Come out and have a piss funny show.
I need to take a pee.
Oh!
Oi!
Oi!
Hell yeah!
Being the frontman, like, lyricists usually do get a lot of people coming up saying that, like, they really enjoy the lyrics. But, yeah, I kind of like to keep it a bit personal, like, the lyrics, because, like, everyone has a different perception of what I might be singing about, and I'd like to keep it that way.
We have arrived in Times Square. America's great architecture.
Look at this tripper. Check that out. Free delivery.
Let's see.
Oh, beef, a diving board. Sunk Loto, the hardest working man in show business.
The camera work's terrible.
Sunk Loto.
What about it?
They rock.
Mr. Bobby Arrow's house. Let's take a look inside.
He did the new Cypress Hill record, and he did one of my favourite albums from the 80s, Appetite for Destruction, Guns N' Roses.
Bring the 80s back, come on.
The world needs, like, 80s tights, like, it just needs comical relief. Just like we gave Sean a mullet for the recording for comical relief. He didn't actually grow the mullet, though. We had it styled and cut at a professional barber.
The best of the best.
It's wasting tape. I don't like it.
Here we are. Where are you, mate?
New York.
What venue?
The CBGB. CB.
GB. Thank you.
You always know if, like, you got a full goal that you're eventually going to get somewhere with it if you keep following through, but it's come a bit sooner than we thought it would, so.
Thank you very much for stopping by.